little bastard next door. I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
I'll head your way now.
Oh, my hair!
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me.
It's good to see you again, my friend. You got a lot of nerve pulling shit away from me after asking me to hold both records down. I prefer you never did that again. You wanted to see what the white boy could do with that territory. I get it. Don't worry. I'm not about to lose my shit over one fucking district. Getting a piece of this city feels good. Like controlling down to heard about your he's too. The sooner we skeleton, every religion has practitioners who abuse the faith, twisted to serve their own needs. Bogu is no different.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Be out directly.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Hope you have. I'll be with that. See you later.
Thank you, God.
You good, Aunt Lil?
Better. Seeing you again. But I'm about ready to get off my feet. Where's your car? Take me to Sammy's.
You sure?
I'm sure. Father James told me about your friend, Ann.
Anna. She, passed away. Where'd you end up going?
patch of land where Sammy and me grew up.
Y'all lived on a farm. Sharecroppers, right?
Till our daddy got hurt, couldn't work no more. Sammy bought the land a few years back. Lincoln, never underestimate the value of a black man owning what's his. Father James asked me to stay away after he told me you were going after the men who did it. Going at Marcano.
Did you not see that?
Where was I?
Where you going?
Where was I? You told me you...
Where you going?
Let's see the damage then. Didn't leave much to work with. But the structure's more or less intact. Gonna have to gut the interior.
You want to reopen Sammy's?
I want you to do it. I'll just help you get the place back into shape. Maybe some improvements here and there, too.
What do I know about running a bar, Aunt Lil?
It's important enough for you to figure it out. People in the Holler need to see black folks owning their own, just like Sammy did. Look, if you want, just get me the cash I need to start repairs. It's in rough shape, but I've handled worse. Should have seen Pearl isn't. Just let me know when you want to kick off the renovations around here. Let's get started.
Damn.
I think it's done raining.
This is wild. How did you...
Spent a lot of years helping Sammy make this place what it was. Just came natural putting it back together.
Might be good to fix up the back. Get a pool table in there, like Sammy always wanted. We could do a lot here.
Let me know what you want to work on next. Gonna be some big changes around here. So, what's next, honey? You're really putting your mark on this place, Lincoln. Place is looking good enough to charge a cover. Sammy looks real good up there, baby.
Damn, man, Lil, you starting to make Sammy's look like something.
Boy, this is all you. You putting your mark on.
Any of you coons holed up in there better come out right now. Y'all hear me? We aim to burn these shitholes to the ground.
Dixie, mother. Aunt Lil, I need you to get these people downstairs. I'll slip out through the garage and deal with this.
Cocksucker! My...
I see one more Dixie piece of shit coming after Sammy's, and it's your ass.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say, big man.
Goddamn right. Night-night, motherfucker. Dixie boy shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Honey, as long as you're black, angry white boys will always be a problem.
You ain't wrong.
Got plenty of options for what to do next. Money's the only limit. Maybe we can do a fish fry now and then. Smart. Give folks some good food with their liquor, and they'll stay all night. Guess that now we got a juke, I should give one of them rock records a try.
Units. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat.
Oh. Yeah, sure, Sam. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Get your ass home in one piece, MJ.
You alright?
Far fucking from it. Sinclair Paris. That mean anything to you?
Nothing good. For black folks, anyway.
Sheriff Department down there still thinks Jim Crow is the law of the land, so we're building a civil rights case against him. Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C. Knows people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men, named Ezekiel Dandridge, was down there meeting with folks. Getting him to agree to testify against the sheriff's department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We're gonna turn it over to that attorney. Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont. I was on the phone with him when it happened.
I'm getting ready to leave now. I know. Yeah. Okay.
Kind of late out, ain't it? Are you having car trouble?
No, sir. Everything's fine.
Why don't you come on out here and let me get a look at you? What you doing around Sinclair this time of night?
Passing through, sir.
Passing through. That's nice. It's a beautiful night for passing through, ain't it? Who's that on the phone?
My mama.
Your mama?
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice. I bet she appreciates that. Yes, sir? It is a beautiful night. Don't let me keep you. Especially what with your mama waiting and all.
Jesus.
And another brother falls.
Lincoln, this is my daughter, Roxy. She grew up in Atlanta with a mother.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm Lincoln.
Lincoln Clay, I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. The case, people's lives. Can't take any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole. Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this, you do what I say, when I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you need to get on down to Sinclair Parish and get that folder. When you got it, bring it here.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. Blames herself for what happened.
Blame's an easy thing to put on. Hell of a lot harder to take off. We'll get this done.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Sinclair Parish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parish. You need to understand that back then, local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parish white. Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark, well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
Well, let's go. My pop gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those Dixie assholes. What you did to do Seth, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tries to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a fight.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother, but take out Slim like you did Richie Doucet, and in they minds,
motherfucker, it's you out of your goddamn mind.
Now, going back to what I was saying before, now, ain't no disrespect, my brother, but take out Slim like you did Richie Doucet, and in they minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. It's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
Now, so a low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Then. Let's get on the MJs.
Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pigs as we head through town.
Good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.
They need a place to lay low, send them my way. Look after yourself. Ain't you two a sight to behold?
Yeah, we just a regular old beauty and the beast. Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with ZQ, Slim's had them high alert. And when'd you get back?
A few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. It was about a year ago.
Shrapnel?
Hewitt got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
God damn.
Some of my best work.
That cop friend of yours got us a line on our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah. Tommy Slim's got it locked up down at the station.
Don't suppose there's an easy way in and out of there?
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much a chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ, you might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Oh, that motherfucker's long gone.
The sheriff's station usually is skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Ain't you generous?
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can. There's me up here.
Cool. I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, all right?
Since the day I was born.
So I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know, good luck stealing the files from Slim's office.
I apologize.
I'm in position on the roof. Got eyes on you. And a small handful of deputies. Well, remember, you got entrances around the sides and the back. Fewer cops, a lot less trouble.
Yeah, yeah. Get over here.
Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up on route.
Got it.
check Slim's office yet? It's on the second floor.
Get around this asshole!
Lincoln, who's shooting?
Just ran into a little trouble.
Oh, okay. Try not to let him put another hole in your ass.
That's way with words, Roxy. I'll give you that.
Shit, it's at the station house. Call a suspect being on site.
I got it.
You having some trouble over there?
Nothing I can't handle. Meet you back at MJ's.
All right, and keep the cops off your ass. A mess of deputies coming through the back gate. Watch your ass.
I was wondering when you was gonna show up.
You doubt this boy from the Hollow?
Let's just say I'm still surprised you ain't fuck it up.
Give me time. I'm sure I'll find a way. Slim made some notes inside. Highlighted a few names.
Fuck. Slim already gone to work. Some of these people done gone missing.
Which means they're probably dead.
He knows the names of the people we've been talking to.
God damn it, we've been working at this for almost a year, putting everything together piece by piece, for it to all fall apart now.
Ain't nothing falling apart. We always knew the motherfuckers would hit back. These folks gave their life thinking we was gonna see this through. We still got the pictures, the written testimony. We ain't gonna let Slim worm his way out of this.
So, what's our next move?
I'm gonna call the folks on this list and tell them to get the fuck out of St. Clair. After that, we gonna see about Slim and his asshole friends.
Thank you. You got a minute? I need some help getting some fertilizer in here.
No problem.
Like it? Any old asshole can grow some skunk weed in their backyard. It takes an artist to get in there, start mixing strains and shit.
Gotta respect a man with a passion. Been growing long?
Since I got back. VA shrink said I was suffering from intrusive thoughts. Couldn't get down with the meds he gave me. So I started growing. Shared my first crop with some friends, and word travels fast.
Good weed does that. Cops?
The cops are so focused on keeping St. Clair white, they haven't noticed the new shade of green popping up.
Lucky you.
Plus, I kind of got a referral system, so I don't have to worry about any old asshole talking to the cops.
So you got a pipeline into New Bordeaux?
Nah. You know someone who might be interested?
I might. We'll talk more once things settle down around here.
Thank you for the help. Want to take a hit?
You shouldn't have. Fuck. You put your foot in this, boy.
Goddamn right. Well, let me see if Roxy needs help digging through the files. That could take a minute. Enjoy that. We should talk business later.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for sale.
There's a goddamn ship blizzard headed our way.
Got in touch with everybody in there except for three people. Andy Lafayette, Gina Paulson, Eddie Hanahan. Slim cornered them. Cut him off. Only a matter of time before he moves in.
And that's just the start of it. Whole parish is locked down. No one gets in or out without Slim say so. Like I said, it's a ship blizzard. The fuck we gonna do?
Those three, you know where they at?
Yeah, we got somebody watching them.
If you charge in guns blazing, it's just gonna get them killed. But if Roxy and I pick up a ride, bust around Sinclair kicking up dust.
Motherfuckers ain't gonna be able to resist a chance to hook a couple niggas on the run.
Exactly. And while all eyes are on us, MJ steals around town, grabs those three, and brings them back here. You think you can handle that?
Fuck yeah, I can.
Got something else that'll help. My Nightcrawler. Ezekiel was driving her when he got. We steal her back? Ain't no way she ain't gonna turn heads.
What's the impound lot like?
About what you expect, man. Cops, alarms, big-ass fence.
Ain't like we trying to bust into the Federal Reserve or something.
Yeah, right.
I gotta go call my old man, tell him what's going on. You come find me when you ready to head out.
All right.
A fucking ship blizzard.
Get the witnesses. Keep your head down, MJ.
Can't force that, Sergeant.
No. Yep. Blink it here, Pop. I'll call you when we done.
You ready?
Come on. We best get a move on. No telephone, baby.
be a pep talk from your dad?
You could say that. He wanted to remind me of self-sufficiency of a revolutionary black woman. His black ass way of saying don't get shot.
Well, he ain't wrong. So what's the plan for getting your car?
It start on a dead man switch RB.
Who needs a dead man switch in their car?
Lincoln, I'm partial to my wheels. Point is, I'm the only one that can get my baby started. So you and me need to get into that lot. I'll get her running, and we'll get moving.
Probably gonna set off some alarms.
Yeah, well, that'll be our cue to haul ass out of there. You know what? We should keep our heads low while we inside. Let's sneak in, get my car, and try not to get shot.
Give me a sec to catch up.
Mr. MJ, you ready?
Not ready.
Good. We're fixing to raise a little hell. Give you time to get the first witness. Let us know where you got him.
10-4, Sergeant. I'll be in touch.
Let's tear up Sinclair. MJ, do your thing.
Time to see what kind of damage your car can do, Roxy.
Deputies congregating near that donut shop in town.
When we're done, they're gonna need a new spot to hang out.
Don't worry about dinging my baby. She can take it. These mothers. She's reinforced and ready to go. Beginning of the end for you, Slim Beaumont. You definitely got their attention. Let's roll.
Two more.
The sheriff's department keeps a checkpoint just outside of town.
It sounds like you're proposing we drive through a mess of deputies just so they'll call in more pissed off cops. Shit, girl, you know how to have a good time.
Sheriff Slim Beaumont reaching out to our new guests. Don't even know if y'all can hear me. We ain't used to our cuz being this rambunctious in Sinclair. I'm looking forward to getting y'all an education. Laying down some law and order. Sheriff Beaumont out. Oscar Mike with a VIP in the back. Moving on to the next one.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Suspect here! The night crawler's at the on-site facility! Get your asses over here!
Plenty of shit to blow up around here. I say we get to it.
This is Sheriff Beaumont. Could one of my deputies please deal with these niggas?
That's good enough. Now let's get the hell out of here. Slim's using the county fair for a little re-election party. We hit that, it'll piss Slim off and the fuckers looking to keep him in office.
Officers, the last night crawler attacked the on-site facility. All units converge immediately. VIP retreat. Thanks for thinning out the welcome party. I'm off to the next one.
Yeah, that's right. Keep your foot on the pedal so we can keep them pigs off of MJ's ass.
Oh, but this is Sheriff Beaumont here with a message for our new friend. Thought y'all could Buffalo Slim, didn't you? Don't worry. I got some for y'all.
God damn! This place. Car full of assholes coming up.
Staff Sergeant, I'm gonna need an assist. I got multiple tangos on me and they ain't in an arresting mood.
Hold tight, MJ. We're coming for you.
Who that coming up?
Thank you.
Better work, MJ. Keep going straight. We ought to regroup at the farm.
You driving your baby?
Goddamn right. Look like you half knew how to drive.
Thanks, Roxy. I'll see you back at the farm.
They're gone. Jesus, fuck. No idea where they're going, though.
ASA yesterday. Tell Roxy we're ready when she is.
You got it.
Hey.
Hey, Andy gonna be okay?
Well, lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boys sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at Laveau's with it.
I was thinking about putting a bullet in your head, but then it kinked. Why don't I hand you over to my friends here? Let them take the time with you.
Looks like your cracker-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of St. Clair, but this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition.
You know what the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. That you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigga, always a filthy nigga. Go on. Have your fun.
Oh, still, motherfucker.
Goddamn, where'd that come from?
Oh, shit.
Thank you. wheels. Dang, don't.
Come on!
Yes! Fuckers trying to split! Cut through the field!
You got 9 lives or something?
Your ass should talk. You lucky we saw that fire when we were driving out. Slim, then they gonna have to go through us. You're close enough for me to take the shot. Ain't no more running, Slim.
For you.
Oh yeah, I got something for you, boy.
You hear me, boy?
We hear you, motherfucker.
That is funny. I thought I'd die in my front porch rocking chair. Well, go on. Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live, making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure, being a wild, racist cops gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
Nah. I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
Come on. I think it's about time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish.
We should get on up back to my dad's place. He gonna be happy to hear about Slim. Slim boys is coming up on us. Get Slim back to my dad's place.
Hey, you on
up, Roxy? Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Beaumont under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay. Just park us up ahead.
Where do you want Slim?
Take it from here. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
Son, sooner or later, you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right?
Shit. She was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Uh-huh. Well, You did your part. So you're gonna stick around, we could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place with us, Lincoln.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Come in.
Hey, and now, just wanted to say, you okay?
Yeah. So, actually, no, I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gonna even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain, ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me that if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known. Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance with me.
I don't really.
Come on to me.
Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'd be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you here dancing with me.
Come on. When you hear a call,
Roxy,
to follow your heart,
yes,
you follow your heart. I know, I've been through.
Staff Sergeant, have I got a business opportunity?
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn. Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux high.
See if you can find some of that ditch weed. Right now, we need to focus on getting some buds planted.
I got it worked out. He's happy with our little side project as long as I kick in something for the movie.
Still a lot we can do around here.
to bring the hunt to us.
Can't see.
Oh, white.
Scared that bug right off.
Should have ran.
No whooping black ass.
Can you get around him? Come on.
Whoa. Yeah, he's done for.
There you go, cocksucker.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
We'll be right back.
polished this batch a bit, but it's still pretty damn good.
For.
Side.
God damn it, he's gone.
See if he's there.
Gotta show up sometime. Can you get around it?
Should've ran.
He's right fucking there! He ain't going nowhere!
Where'd that motherfucker run off to? If no one knows where he is, then fuck it.
Yeah.
Hello?
Pardon me, young man.
Hey, hey.
How you doing? Watch it.
Makes you think.
They were a little north of here.
Get help! Get help!
Call the police!
The Southern Union was just a bunch of rednecks getting coons on the weekends. Burning crosses, getting drunk.
Perfect timing. I was just about to have lunch. How'd it go?
Fast cars and shine. What's not to like?
Word coming down is that some motherfuckers might try to hit you. So watch your ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Guess who I saw coming out of the market yesterday? Denny McGill.
No shit, Denny McGill? I haven't heard that name in years.
Fucker's married. 4 kids. Oldest Rachel is 6.
Damn. Can you imagine having 4 kids right now?
Not without there being some kind of ransom involved. Every time I run into folks like him, they start asking me when I'm settling down, when I'm gonna have a family. It always makes me feel like I don't belong. Like there's something wrong with me.
Ain't nothing wrong with you. Hell, look at me. Never knew my parents, don't know a damn thing about who I am or where I came from. That hadn't stopped the world from deciding for me. Keeps finding people who don't give a fuck about any of that. Like when you and me are kicking back, shooting the shit. We just cool.
Well, I'm cool. You, on the other hand, a pretty big fucking dork.
A dork? What are you, 12?
Well, shit, those are the days. I could get shit-faced at night and still ace a math test the next day. Listen, Lincoln, never mind. It can wait.
Don't worry about what Denny McGill thinks. Fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Be careful out there. Danny fancied himself a race car driver, and he was damn good at it, too. But he hated these runs. Thought they were a giant bore. He took care of that problem by setting up races between the Moonshine pickups and dropping...